Etech Max E.
Samsung Galaxy Tab S5e. Samsung just released a TV commercial for the new Galaxy Tab S5e, and it's hard to deny that it's the patent and the really pretty image of having a home tablet device. Naturally, this comes as no surprise since the utility of capable big screen device around the house is pretty underable and self-evident. And still Samsung marketing team did an excellent job of reminding us just way we like the tablet from factor back when it was the relevant. If there was ever a list of official tablet pros, we are fairly certain the short clip would tick each way. Every one of clearly Samsung is taking pride in thin profile of Galaxy Tab S5e and at just 5.5 mm, the breaking right are definitely there. And as far as the very stently arrangement is concerned, Samsung has really been building out one of the more versatility to platform over the past few years. Granted, it might not be the most trusted of the setup option, but speaking from the experience, you can pretty much make any device fit. The Tab S5e also pioneers an Apple-like phone feature that promises similar call and messages forwarding. Price at a pretty reasonable $4,000, the Tab 5SE companion and carries 10.5 inches screen display with a capable Snapdragon 6070 chipset, 4GB of or 6GB of RAM, 64GB or 128GB or expandable storage, a 4-speaker Dolby Atmos setup, and a big 7040mAh battery. Pre-orders kick off tomorrow and device will start shipping out on April 4. Frankly, there is a lot to like here in our opinion, but we are more interested in what you think following the Tab S5e announcement. We run a tablet poll by our loyal readers and ended up with a quarter race. Is the Tab S5e interesting any go protestation? Perhaps says that opinion in my direction.